Though the Met Office predicted heavy showers at some places in Balasore, Bodrak, Jodhpur, Kayonar, Sundargarh, Angul, Denkanal, Meyarvanj, Sunpur, Deogarh, Bhuj, Jharsuguda and Sambalpur, heavy rainfall is unlikely since the system had changed its course away from the state. In the last 24 hours, Bhubaneswar, Chandbali and Baripada received showers. The India Meteorological Department, however, has hoisted local cautionary signal number 3 at Paradip and Gopalpur ports and advised fishermen against venturing into sea. Bad weather. All diverted flights landed at BPIA between 10:30 a.m. and 11 a.m. The flights had come in from Hyderabad, Ahmedabad, New Delhi and Bengaluru. After the weather cleared up, the flights were allowed to fly back to Kolkata. The well-marked low pressure over the bay turned into a depression over Gangetic West Bengal and adjoining North Bay of Bengal,